We move ahead now to our first of two huge main events.
I've been looking forward to this one for a while. Low Key against the Necro Butcher.
We almost got it a week ago. We were this close. A side note to this, of course, Jim Fannin, was the speech that Ian Rotten gave Necro Butcher just a week ago after the beating that Low Key laid on Tyler Black. Ian Rotten said, "Necro, I want you to treat Low Key like you did Eddie Kingston's face. I want revenge on Low Key for the beating that he put on Tyler Black." Of course, Necro Butcher obliged. He's more than happy to do it.
Oh yeah, Necro will fight with anybody. But how is he walking after that backbreaker under the two chairs last week from Roderick Strong?
Unbelievable. We'll see if he's been able to recover enough from that.
I've managed Necro in the past. Nobody is as insane, as crazy as the Necro Butcher. But I don't...
The music of Low Key plays. What an incredible match. I mean, you can feel the tension.
And Necro's waiting for him. Hey, here's Low Key in front of us. Low Key sneaking in the side door. Hell, that's what I do against Necro.
And get the jump on him. Necro doesn't see
from behind. It's on.
And the streamers come streaming in the ring. This is a fight.
Yeah, this isn't going to be rest. Oh, big forum.
Describe this one.
The crowd's gonna be split in this one. Oh, thunderous chop.
The Necro Butcher with something to prove, apropos considering, but you know that Low Key has probably had a conversation with Samoa Joe about exactly what it's like to get in the ring with the Necro Butcher.
Well, everybody's been telling Low Key, watch out for the punches, watch out for the headbutts. This guy's crazy. But you can be told all you want about the Necro Butcher, but until you're in there with them, there's no way to prepare for the unpredictability that's going to be thrown at you from this guy.
Low Key stalking the Necro Butcher now. Low Key certainly at a disadvantage height and weight-wise. But the Japanese and the martial arts training of Low Key is really going to probably even that out.
But they're in the wall right now.
Fuck our way!
Come on, Necro!
I want them to fight on the other side of the ring, Ben.
Yes.
Far away from us, please.
We're in confined spaces over here.
We're attached to cords. We can only run so far. Low-key with a knife-edge shot, and another. Low-key now going to try to suplex Necro Butcher, but Necro Butcher smartly blocks it. Whoa! Oh! Knee to the face. Forces him to jump. Oh! He's used that front. I believe he calls that the John Woo kick.
Well, Necro thinks his name's John Woo right now.
Get him, stop!
Key has really not backed down one inch from the Necro Butcher, and that's the way you've got to go in a match with him. You cannot show him any fear,
no,
or he will jump all over you.
You have to be on him from the get-go, just like he did.
Yep.
He came out, jumped him from behind at the start. Some would view that as being a cowardly bastard and a prick, but that's what you got to do against the Necro Butcher. This is a fight for survival, and Low-key did it the right way.
Unloading on the Necro Butcher with those kicks.
The karate stance.
Measuring him, picking his spot. Oh! Right hand, right on the jaw. Staggers Low-key. Right on the temple with an uppercut. Oh! Kicks him in the back of the head.
That's Low-key going, punch me again and I'll kill you.
Yes.
But he didn't hook the leg.
No, he didn't.
And you notice he had to hook the arm of the Necro Butcher around his head to have enough momentum to roll him over.
This vicious kicks to the face.
Yeah, but this is like taunting him and toying with him right here.
You're gonna wake up an angry bear if you keep prodding him. You're gonna wake him up.
He's gonna take another right fist to the jaw.
And it could be over at any point. Knocked clean out.
Come
Oh, and now Low-Key strips the shirt off the Necro Butcher. Necro tries to fire back.
Now, wow! Low-Key said enough of that.
Cover one, two. Necro Butcher, again, not hooking the leg.
And he wasted too much time. He was a little too satisfied with what he'd accomplished.
Necro can barely stand up. Ooh. Sends Necro Butcher off, follows him right in. Knees to the midsection. And now, oh, throws him down face first. Rolls him over, hooks the leg, two, no, Necro Butcher still able to kick out.
But that time he hooked the leg. He's realizing now that he's in there with a guy that you're gonna have to kill him.
You have to
hold him down.
You have to dot all your T's and cross all your I's when you go to make the cover, so to speak. You gotta make sure you cover all the bases. Make sure you get the leg hooked, everything, to take down the Necro Butcher. Oh! Those Kawada style kicks to the face. Oh!
Stay down, Necro! Stay down!
We know that won't happen. Oh no, wait a minute now. Low-Key grabbing a table.
Oh my God.
This is going to take a turn.
I'm scared.
Yeah, I don't know what to make of this. Low-Key setting up the table in the corner.
I hope this doesn't mess up our pretty new canvas.
It might. Oh, knee lift right on the chin. Cover two. Failed to hook the leg on that one. Necro Butcher was able to kick those legs up in the air. With the momentum, get his shoulder off the mat.
Necro is taking a hell of a beating, but he's going to have to start dishing one out if he wants any chance of winning this one, because I don't think a Pat O'Connor roll is going to win this match.
And now Key looking to throw Necro Butcher through that table.
Ooh. Is Necro wearing capri jeans?
I don't know. He stops his momentum. Gets the foot up in the face. Didn't get all of it, but got enough to slow down Low-Key. And Low-Key trying to fight out. He does. Oh! You can hear the air rush out of the Necro Butcher. Cover one, two, no! The Necro Butcher still able to get his shoulders off the mat.
Saw Necro just did not have enough strength to do that powerbomb. He's had the dog snot kicked out of him in this match. And Low-Key was able to use his balance backwards to knock Necro and then just collapses a lung with that stop.
Crushes his sternum.
And that was the precursor to the end of Tyler Black last week.
Another kick to the face. Drills him in the chest. Another. Took his head off. He took his head off with that clothesline.
Wow. But he needs to capitalize. He needs to get up. He needs his second wind right now.
The Necro Butcher trying to get to his feet.
And I hope the fans in the front row return Low-Key's nose after this match is over.
Yeah. Wow. Ooh. Ooh. Got him right in the face. Ooh. Necro throws a haymaker, knocking Low-Key all the way to the floor.
All right, here we go again.
Yes. Necro just throwing chairs at the face of Low Key.
Well, Low Key, Necro's just throwing the chair. He has no idea where he's throwing it to.
Ah, the chair body slam. Wow. Necro needs to get Low Key in the ring. That body slam on the chair might be what he was looking for.
Okay, I see Necro's in the ring.
All right.
I saw that through the wave of people.
Cover. And Necro, Key able to kick out.
And that table is still in the corner. Maybe Necro's caught his wind enough to where he can try that power bomb through the table again.
Now butterfly in those arms. He could be looking for the tiger bomb. Necro with two brutal forearm shots. Low Key still trying to fight.
Stomps on his bare foot. Maybe Necro should start wearing boots again.
Knife edges after knife edges. Side slam, two. Bryce Rumsberg says it was just a two. And now Necro going back to that table.
Don't set it up in the ring, Necro. You're gonna rip the canvas.
I don't, as much as you're concerned with it, I'm sure that's not at the top of Necro Butcher's mind here. He's worried about winning this match. What a huge victory it would be for either one of these men to score a victory. And now
he's blocking it. Foot on the table.
And now Fireman's Carry. Key trying to fight out. And now
he's biting him, he's doing everything.
He's got him in a submission hold, an octopus hold, a staple of his offense. And Necro Butcher smartly gets to the ropes. Bryce Rumsberg needs to force that break here. Low Key.
That could have been a disqualification right there. That wasn't a break by the count of five.
The fans need to thank Bryce Rumsberg for letting this go a little bit. Oh my! Wow!
I think the people in the front row can tell us what Necro had for Thanksgiving dinner back in 1985 after that one.
Necro kicked out!
Why?
Wow!
Why would you kick out of that?
Necro has the heart. It just won't quit. He just won't quit. You're going to have to kill him.
Crazy! Say, you know what? I've had enough today.
Low Key has got to be wondering what it's going to take to beat the Necro Butcher. Necro, maybe even trying to block that.
And we saw him set Tyler up in this last week.
Yes. Necro now driving that elbow into the back of the head. Oh, Tiger Bomb. One, two. No. Low Key able to kick out.
Neither man wants to give up in this matchup.
No way. It means way too much to both men to get a victory here tonight. Bryce Rumsberg administering the 10 count.
Administer a 50 count. Give these guys a chance to recover. If they have an extra 10, 15 seconds, they might be able to do this another 20 minutes.
Both men struggling to get to their feet. Low Key out on the outside on the apron.
Both are.
Oh, both men are on the outside.
The last time I saw Necro on the apron like this, he landed head first on the concrete in ECW Arena.
And now, low key. All kinds of impact on those knife edge chops. And now Necro going to the ropes himself. Necro now, is he looking? He might be looking for the Tiger Bomb off the top.
And the table's right there.
It's still set up underneath them. And now low key. Precariously.
Oh. Loki's holding on for dear life.
Absolutely. And now. Oh. Elbows right on the top of the head of the Necro Butcher. And those Kobashi neck chops. Oh, this could be it. We saw him. We saw him do this to Tyler Black.
And he's on the table. He's on the table.
Holy shit! One, two, no, he kicked out! The Necro Butcher kicked out! Oh my!
Who the hell has a towel to throw in?
Unbelievable!
Somebody needs to throw in a towel!
Necro in trouble here! He's in a submission hold in the middle of the ring!
Maybe one of the ladies will take their shirt off and throw it in for Necro.
Please do. Bryce Remsburg right on top of the action. Necro Butcher in a precarious situation here. I can't believe he's still alive.
I can't either. I died for him on that.
That's it. Bryce Remsburg calls for the bell.
What happened?
I think the Necro Butcher may have actually passed out. He may not have been able to continue. This match was everything we thought it would be. And more. Absolutely. A lot of people talked about Necro Joe 1. Let me be the first to say it has officially been surpassed. What an intense battle here between the Necro Butcher and Low Key. Necro Butcher just didn't have enough after that vicious double stomp through the table. But Low Key, still undefeated in his two matches here in IWA Midsouth.
Thank you. So if you guys want to see if we can possibly do it again straight, we'll put three guys together. Brandon King, it's all right, you're tearing it. Son of a bitch. We want to thank you guys for coming out tonight. We want to remind you, we got a hell of a main event coming up here. Chris Hero versus Milano Collection AT. Thanks for coming out and making this weekend a very successful weekend for us. We greatly appreciate it and greatly need. You guys are the best wrestling fans anywhere in the world. Thanks for spreading the word.
For letting this go a little bit.
Oh! Oh! Yeah!
Oh! What? Oh!
Yeah!
Oh!
Oh!
Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh!
Yeah! Sick.